pleasure.
G'day Toasted Sandwich fans, welcome back. You might have noticed there's a new press in the kitchen. I hope you're impressed. It's thanks to Joe who bought the four sandwich cooker. Unfortunately, the handle broke while I was picking out cooking toasted sandwiches recently. So you would have noticed the improvised use of the bowl to weigh down the lid. I'd like to thank Ben, aka Kelp. He and I run Shinobi Cuts Records label together. Check it out. Ben said, when are you going to do a sandwich with Vegemite? And for a long time I pondered what would go with Vegemite on a toasted sandwich. I was talking with Ash about it recently and he said, what's more Aussie than beetroot? And it made a lot of sense. And then the beef, we had the rare beef in the fridge, so I thought, yeah, beef, beetroot, Vegemite and onion. So let's see what it's like. The beetroot is really quite solid, isn't it?
It is, it's a really dense vegetable.
I'm not really noticing the Vegemite much.
Ah, gosh. Plus it's a beef. It makes it taste like barbecue. I just got a hamburger vibe then. Barbecue sauce on the onion with the beetroot. Yeah, that was yum. Maybe it needs pineapple.
Anyway, it was interesting. I'm not quite sure about the pairing with the Vegemite. I think there's still potential.
I think this is a pretty successful sandwich.
Pretty successful, okay.
Very successful.
Well,
I'm enjoying it probably 100 times more than I thought I would.
Okay.
When I thought about the ingredients going together.
Yeah. Anyway, thanks for checking in.
Don't wait for me.
Yeah.
Slow Joe.
Yeah. I've done my crust. Cheers.